InstaWeather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmeyer.
Well, the Arctic air certainly bottomed out in our region as far as temperatures go this morning. Coldest air in a couple of years. The afternoon high temperature was more like a normal low for this time of year. So we are definitely on the cold side of things, no doubt about that. 12 for the official low at the airport, 25 for the afternoon high, 73 degrees, the record high set in 1967, and zero record low in 1936. It's only 12 in Frostburg. They didn't even get up to the 20s today out in western Maryland. We barely made it into the low and mid 20s around Baltimore. It's 17 in Westminster now, 23 Edgewood, 22 in Elkton, and 27 degrees at Easton on the shore. Tonight, 12 to 20, the temperature spread, but what we'll see tonight is our cloud cover increasing and thickening and some light snow moving through the area, especially south of Baltimore. That's where the main threat of some accumulation will be, to the south, actually the Bay Bridge. With light winds at 5 to 10 miles an hour, we won't have to talk about wind chills tonight, but that'll change as this system is departing tomorrow. With the possibility of some slippery spots and a dusting, upwards of an inch of snow in some areas of central and southern Maryland late tonight, a winter weather advisory is in effect until tomorrow morning. You can see the cloud cover beginning to stretch across our region now in advance of a rapidly moving weather disturbance high up in the atmosphere. And this will race across the Ohio Valley and the Mid-Atlantic tonight. There's not a bunch of moisture. We don't have a tropical connection. Moisture coming out of the Gulf or off the Atlantic. It's a very dry clipper-like system. So it'll move through quickly and only produce a light dusting of snow in spots. Another one may form off to the west of us as we get into Friday. So these systems will be coming rapidly through the cold air mass, generating the snow chances. But as you'll see on InstaWeather Plus Futurecast using our RPM model, most of the snows are to the south of us late tonight. Maybe some flurries or snow showers in the northern suburbs and up into the mountains. And as we head toward dawn on Thursday, the snow begins to pull off the Ocean City coastal areas and out to sea. And after that, the skies will clear up. So while we may have some light snow or flurries in the morning, it should be a sunny afternoon tomorrow, but it's not going to warm up very much. The cold is here to stay for a while. Light coating of snow, inch or two, southern Maryland, St. Mary's County, but just flurries to a dusting around the Baltimore area. Temperatures only in the 20s tomorrow, with northwest winds making you feel colder, gusting to 25 miles an hour, a gust to 30 knots on the bay tomorrow, with waves up to 3 feet. In the western Maryland mountains, maybe an inch or two of snow, 14 tomorrow, 20 with a better chance for accumulating snows in the mountains on Friday. Eastern shore locations, the farther south you go, the better chance you have of seeing some flurries tomorrow, and then again Friday afternoon. And on the coast, including Ocean City, you might get a light accumulation of snow tomorrow morning before the sun comes back, and then another chance for some snow Friday afternoon and Friday night. Same scenario around Baltimore. Quick hitting weather systems Thursday, Friday. Polar bear plunge on Saturday. It's going to be cold. 19 in the morning, windy in the afternoon, with a high of only 32.